here at the Shea Radiance celebration of their making of Target. I'm so excited because this product is now in Target stores and it will be hosted nationally. Can you just imagine? I'm so excited to be here with this release starts, all these national release stuff. It's been a great time. And here is a look at the product. Fabulous. Learned so much about it. I'm going to share some photos of this home with you in a few seconds.
But even beyond that, because we got a chance to visit the villages and the towns where shea butter was made, we got to see firsthand what the women's lives were like. So really, we started the journey wanting to get raw ingredients, sustainably produced. But at the end of that journey, we found the women, and their lives touched us. They worked so hard, and they needed so much help to produce the right kind of shea butter that companies need. And the only way they're going to do that is if someone supports them. And that's where we saw the need that in order for us to get what we needed, we actually had to build from the bottom up the women who were going to supply us as ingredients.
Thank you so much. I am Corner Pearl Girl, and this is Falayo, the creator of the Shea Radiance product line that just launched in Target stores. Thanks for joining us.
Please don't deceive me and say you love me how I am. You love the way I fit some ideal, not the real woman you've yet to understand. See, love ain't no heaven, and I am no angel. Do the best I can.